If you weren't a footballer, what would you be doing in life?
To be completely honest, you can catch me on the beach in a little shack,
okay.
Fishing all day, just enjoying life.
Simple, man. I respect that.
Or golf. I love
golf. Okay, interesting.